All right.
You got the 1892 artillery musketoon, chambered in 8x50 lebel. And a few clips of 8x50 lebel. Let me just get the camera.
That's what the cannon does.
Oops. That wasn't right. Oof. Pretty neat gun, made in 1894. Ooh, should tie them. She'll never be a match gun. The gun, it'll eject. If I operate the bolt a lot more brisk, it'll eject. I just like to save my brass. All in all, even though it's only a 3-round gun, you can still put down a pretty impressive rate of fire if you tried. If you had your ammunition staged next to you, you could let them go pretty quick. Scorching hot. God forbid you had to do this part in the field. That would suck. The 1892 artillery musketoon. You can lay down a pretty serious rate of fire. These aren't a joke. Just because it's got a 3-round clip, still had a pretty good rate of fire, and I can see why the French stuck with that for so long.